My two favourite things about this mower is its wide mouth fuel tank. It's impossible to miss. You could have 1,000 beers and still hit this hole.